Hi everybody, so this is week 13 of my APA league match. Today I get to play Tony again. I've been waiting for this for a while because the last two times he met me, he just absolutely kicked my ass. So I'm very much looking forward to this. And you know what, I got much respect for Tony's game, but it's my turn. So, you know what, we'll see what happens. My practice has been going well, and I've actually feel the difference. If you guys haven't seen my videos for the reprogramming my brain, go take a look at that, because it is, the reprogram my brain is actually helping with my focus and concentration. And I can tell you, I just felt it over the week that it's kicking in and it's starting to work. I can feel it. So take a look at that when you have a chance. I'm going to pick up my daughter Lexi right now from school. I figure I'd record this before it gets too dark, because it is getting dark very early now here in Vegas. So we'll see what happens. I'll see you guys right after the match.
Oh, Missing someone, love with all your heart. Missing someone, love with heart. How much you miss her, and you miss her.
Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's
It's horrible. We'll be right back.
Everybody, so I finally beat Tony. The last couple of times he was kicking my ass, and you know what, I got him today, so I'm feeling pretty confident. He came up on me early, he got up on me pretty hard earlier, and there's nothing I could have done because he was running in the beginning, nothing I could do. If you guys can go take a look at that video that I have with the reprogram my brain, and it's helping with my focus and everything, just take a look at it. I don't want to say too much about it, and if you guys have any questions, comment down below and let me know. I guess I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.